Hey my beauties, welcome back to another video. This is gonna be one of my first birthday hauls and I wanted to share with you guys the outfits that I picked up from Hot Miami Styles. For those of you that don't know, I'm obsessed with Hot Miami Styles. I'm always shopping there. So I picked out a few things today for my birthday. My birthday's later on this month, Team Scorpio. And I wanted to share with you guys the outfits that I picked out, but I also wanted you guys to help me pick out what outfit I should wear on my birthday. So once I'm done trying on and showing you all the outfits that I have, I just want you guys to comment below in the comment section which outfit you think I should wear for my birthday or which one's your favorite. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, so the first thing I got was a choker. Y'all know I have really been obsessing over chokers lately and I picked this one out. It's like their diamond inspired choker. It has all gold on the back side of it. And I took a picture on Instagram with this already. But I definitely see me wearing this for my birthday. It just screams like holiday and like special occasion. So I'm gonna wear this with whatever outfit that you guys pick out. So I think I have an outfit in mind, but I definitely wanna wear that choker with it. So the next outfit is probably the most casual out of what I ordered or what I picked out from the website. So I've seen this sweater probably last winter and I just never got it. So I decided to finally pick it up this time. I got it in olive. So it's one of those high-low sweaters and it has like that warm knit material, which I cannot wait to wear. How I plan on wearing it is definitely with some knee-high boots. I already know exactly how I want to wear it. I might even pair like a jacket with it to kind of just go off the shoulders. Still don't know yet, but it's definitely warm enough for this time of year, especially where I live at right now. So I wanted to get olive because it's more of like a neutral color. And I did get this in a size small medium. So the first dress that I have is like this mauve-y, velvety type of material. And it fits so good. I've already tried it on. The color is beautiful, you guys. It's just like that dusty rose or that beautiful mauve-y color. The bottom of the dress, it has like a little flip over part right here. And it's all connected. I thought it was like a split. I thought this part opened up, but it's just like a little piece that's just connected. But it still kind of brings attention to the dress. And this is definitely what I consider to be a birthday dress, especially like some cute earrings, you know, some cute shoes and maybe that choker, you can pair it with it too. So another thing about this dress that I love is that the straps, it has like little adjustable straps up here so you don't have to worry about it sliding on and off. I did get this one in a size medium, so let me know if you like this dress. I picked out a lot of velvety material stuff, but I do have one bodysuit, but this is the only bodysuit that I picked out today. And of course, because it feels so warm, you guys, I've already tried this stuff on, so I know if it's too cold, I'll still feel good because it's like a warm material. I'll show you guys how it looks on, but it's very open in the front and very sexy. At first when I saw it on the model, I knew I had to get it, but it was like really low on her. I wasn't sure if it was gonna go that low on me, and it didn't, so that's another thing I like. But it also has like this little knot in the front of it. So I don't have to worry about, you know, once I'm done eating, get that food baby. I have like this little knot right here that will just kind of cover that up. So I don't have to worry about that. And then another thing about this bodysuit is it has like the three snaps. So I could just go to the bathroom very easily with this. This color is so gorgeous. Oh my gosh, this is something else that I can also see myself wearing with that choker too. That's why I got it, because I wanted to be able to put the choker with a lot of the outfits that I got today. But one of the last pieces is a dress, and it's another like velvety, like suede material. And it has like a little choker piece in the front of it right here, so you don't have to worry about wearing a choker with it. So that's another positive. And then it has kind of like a sweetheart neckline, if that makes sense. Something that I could see me wearing for the holidays. Even if I don't wear it for my birthday, I would definitely wear this for the holidays. The color is gorgeous. And it's another dress that just is fitted all the way down. In the back, when you turn it, it has like a zipper in the back, and then it also has like a little split in the back too. This material is warm, but it's still breathable. And that's another thing that I love about this dress. And the choker part of it has two buttons in the back. This dress right here has a little bit more padding than the first dress I showed you. And also it has kind of like that rubber, It has like that rubber material inside the dress so that it'll hold onto your boob. So you don't have to worry about this part sliding, especially if you're smaller chested, it should stay up for you. So have to get this one. And this one is in a size medium. You guys, moment of silence for this, okay? So you guys know how much I love duster jackets. If you follow me on Snap, you've seen it already, but I decided to go ahead and get their Mocha Duster. This is their duster right here. It is so beautiful. It's the exact same as the pink one I had before and the one that I showed you into how to make your cheaper outfits look expensive, except it's just a different color. The sleeves are the exact same, more of like a sheer material. It has a belt with it too. This is the belt. I'll show you guys how it looks on, but definitely this is something I was thinking of wearing for my birthday too, along with the choker and another dress, just kind of pairing it all together. It's very sexy, definitely like a night out, especially holidays. So it's something else too that if I don't wear for my birthday, it will definitely get worn for the holidays. Cannot wait to pair this with some things, you guys. I saw it and I was like, I had to get it. It was between that one and a navy one that I wanted a long time ago, I think. But I think the navy one sold out, so I just decided to just go ahead and get this mocha one because it looks beautiful on like tan and deeper skin tones. So it just, I don't know, it just makes your skin look softer and just glowy. So I wanted to get this one. And this one is in a size, I think I get my duster jackets in smalls. It is in a size small. So that's pretty much it on this fall haul, you guys. If you guys want me to start doing some birthday makeup looks, comment down in the comment section too. Also, let me know which one was your favorite out of these items. Like and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next one. Bye, guys.